his views, to shove his views down their throat. So why didn't he shove his views down their throat on this matter? Was it because he was ignorant, or was it because he couldn't care less?